Since its introduction in 2017, SOLIDWORKS Visualize has become a go-to solution for SOLIDWORKS engineers' rendering needs, creating photorealistic, engaging content directly from your CAD models. In this short video, cover the enhancements from 2024 release, applicable for all versions of Visualize, while using Visualize Standard, Visualize Professional, or Visualize Connected. The biggest change for all users is the complete overhaul of the appearances, as the appearance format has been exchanged with Dassault Systèmes' physically based rendering, or PBR, methodology. This approach is fast becoming industry standard within visualization and CGI, allowing consistent and seamless integration in both upstream and downstream visualization workflows. These appearances are created in a full DSPBR model, allowing full controls to complete complex and nuanced appearances. But that doesn't mean that DSPBR format is hard to use. Single texture maps can be simply dragged from Windows Explorer onto the appearance and pointed to a map slot. If multiple maps are selected, a format will reference common naming conventions and auto-load all maps to the correct slots, instance appearance application. Full control over textures and mapping is of course still present, the addition of some delighters, such as simplification of a tint tool and basic image manipulation tools allow for fine-tuning of the textures on the fly. Along with the appearance format change comes a whole brand new appearance library. This library comprises over 48% more appearances than the previous library, with more periodically to be added to the cloud library. If you created any existing custom appearance in Visualize, these will be automatically updated to the new file format as soon as they're used in Visualize 2024. Setting up your scene can be a time-consuming process. Visualize 2024 dramatically reduces this with a revised manipulator. Graphically, the manipulator has been given a new clean design, featuring dynamic highlighting to ensure you select the correct translation, rotating, or scaling command. For power users, keyboard shortcuts have been added. G, R, and E have been added, focusing grab, translate, R for rotate, and E, elongation, with scale command. This can be taken further with additional keyboard shortcuts for the X, Y, and Z axis, represented by the respective letters. For example, we can translate this component in the Z axis by first selecting the G key, followed by the Z key with direction. This is then accessing the component's local coordinate system. How about times you wish to select the world coordinate system? I will do this by simply double pressing the axis that you want to select. Complex scene setups should be even easier to create with the improved move manipulator, with keyboard shortcuts adding quicker and more precision to users. The output tools menu has been replaced with the render wizard, an easy step-by-step interface with customizable output profiles. This includes all the same settings previously included, all within the logically separated tabs. However, there's a few additional features that have been added. Now we have full control which configurations, model sets, and even cameras will wish to render out all within a single setup. Export options have been added for interactive images. The option to export animations, opening up all kinds of creative outputs for interactive feedback. These have been created from partial or whole existing animations. Interactive outputs can be previewed with the output viewer, as well as have the option to directly upload them to a 3D experience platform. Sun studies have been the go-to method for creating realistic lighting conditions for a specific time, specific date, specific location in the world. This has been enhanced with the ability to choose a rotational event by choosing either a component or rotating a visible compass. Any of these defaults can be saved as profiles, ready for reuse for the next project. Creating basic animations can even easier introduction of the animation wizard. From here we can generate automatic rotation, turntable animations, or even animate our sunlight environments for spectacular sunrises or sunsets. This concludes the enhancements in Visualize 2024, bringing a host of tangible benefits, reduced the time taken to produce engaging content for sales, marketing, websites, and social media campaigns. Upgrade your Visualize 2024 today and bring your models to life.